Hey everybody, Bill Murphy here for MMORPG.com, and today we're looking at Orcs Must Die Unchained, which is currently in open beta and just received a massive patch which does away with the PvP conquest mode completely and brings the series back more to its roots of being a tower defense RPG, a multiplayer tower defense RPG. So you can go in at single player. In fact, there's actually a little campaign that you have to do, which is what you're going to see in this video, along with the very first match with our actual hero. What's weird about Orcs Must Die Unchained is all the UI menus and everything where you select your characters and do your workshop stuff and do your crafting and equip your loadouts and everything like that. All of that's done outside of the game in like a smaller UI, so you're not going to see any of that. What you're going to see here are a bunch of matches strung together. But the game actually has several, a couple dozen characters now, I think, maybe closer to 20. All of them have their own skills and buffs, and they have their own abilities. There are tons of traps to equip and use and place in the field. There are tons of potions. There are tons of, I think they call them like talents or something like that, that you can actually equip to give you additional benefits. Basically, the whole game now is all about the PvE and the co-op PvE with this tower defense mode where you're destroying as many orcs as you possibly can. It's free to play. It's on Steam now. You can just download it and try it. It comes highly recommended, especially if you're not really into the MOBA scene. They did away with that whole MOBA thing, and it has ticked off some of their players because there are quite a few people that really liked the MOBA-esque conquest mode. But Orcs Must Die was always about this sort of team-based cooperative sandbox or team-based cooperative tower defense mode, which is what they got back to with this update. And if you're in the mood for that kind of game, you know, quick matches, 7 to 10 minutes, or an endless match. They actually have an endless mode. Once your account hits level 8, you can just kind of do as many waves against these hordes of orcs as you can, which is very much in the style of the original Orcs Must Die and Orcs Must Die 2. Definitely check it out. It's on Steam. We'll be doing our full review of this a little bit later. Maybe we'll get the Hive leader on it, but I just wanted to show you some gameplay, so enjoy, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, all that good stuff at MMORPG.com without the dot.
Our books, our scrolls, our special collections. Orc jibs all over them. Do be careful, Max.
Yeah, yeah. Don't think of them as jib stains. Think of them as illustrations.
Look out! They've opened another door!
They'll never notice this! Measure twice, cut once. Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here. They'll never notice this!
Enemies are attacking on another front!
Broken through the gate!
says, twice, cut once. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that. Measure twice, cut once.
That trap goes on the floor.
They'll never notice this.
The orcs are going to give it all they've got with this last wave, and they're beginning an assault on the dungeon.
I'll never get my victory nap at this rate.
To the Riftmaker's Temple. Wait, you're enjoying this, aren't you?
I don't enjoy inflicting pain, but orcs do. Use barricades to funnel the orcs' attack into your traps.
Funnel, then pummel. Got it.
I protect.
Hey, oh! Oh, hey,
They're breaking through!
Twice, cut once. I'll just leave this right here. They'll never notice this. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that. Measure twice, cut once. I'll just leave this right here. They'll never notice this. Measure twice, cut once. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here. Notice this. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here. They'll never notice this. Measure twice, cut once. Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that.
I have no respect for authority.
Good spot for giblets. Good spot for giblets. I love traps. Perfect spot.
Open Dominion portal.
Focus through the gate.
No.
For giblets. Good spot for giblets. Nothing will get past this. I love traps. This will work. This will work.
Pay for it!
tricks.
A boss minion.
Make sure to level up your MMO knowledge by visiting MMORPG.com, subscribing to our YouTube channel, and by following us on social media. To catch up on the week's biggest MMO news, watch our latest MMO FTW. And to see if there's a better MMO out there for you, watch one of our latest First Impressions videos. Thanks for watching.